chi-square statistic is used to determine if distributions of categorical variables differ from one another. With our sample data, we could calculate a chi-square to determine if males are more likely to shop online than females. One way to calculate a chi-square in SPSS is to click on Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, and Crosstabs. From the variables list, I need to put one variable in the rows box and the other variable in the columns box. With our example, I'll click on Student Gender and move it to the columns box. And next, I'll click on the variable Do You Shop Online and move it over to the rows box. By looking at the chi-square, we will be able to determine if there is a significant association with the pattern of answering in these two variables. Next, I'll click on Statistics, and I'll place a check next to the chi-square box. Then I'll click on Continue and OK. In the output document, we have our chi results. This table indicates that 6 people shop online and 4 people do not. In our end, there were 4 males and 6 females. The real question that we need to answer is, was there a significant association between the two variables? In other words, is there a pattern that shows one variable is influencing the other variable? To determine this, look at the Pearson chi-square value. This value will always be positive. Also look at the degrees of freedom and the significance level. We're only going to reject the null hypothesis if this sig is less than 0.05. Our sig is 0.6 with rounding. So proportionally speaking, males are not shopping online more than females, and there's no association between gender and shopping online.